And this here is my destiny, and the failed motherfuckers death of me. Last night even stole my heart, but somehow the feeling resurrected me. Don't stop now, keep testing me. And you can talk your shit, but have a check for me. And if you
going on, guys? So here's your October Tunnel Month. Alright, welcome. Not anything too complex this one. Just kept it kind of simple. You won't see any crazy angles or anything. Let's get started. Okay. We're gonna start off in the praying position, alright? You're gonna come up, have your hands swap places. Just form this T angle right here, alright? My right hand's going in the back, left in the front. Boom, all right? The one in the back is gonna slide up so that the elbow comes to the wrist. All right, so it's boom, 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 okay? Now it's gonna pivot down. It's gonna pivot at the elbow where it's locked in with this wrist. So you're here, okay? So you got an angle going right across, boom. And then this is gonna trace in, hit the forearm, and it's gonna make it go like that. All right, so up, pivot, slide, pivot. Pivoting right here at the elbow. Okay, then you're gonna do that again with this top arm. It's gonna come behind again, and then hit this forearm again. It's gonna pivot like that. Alright, so it's gonna come in, pivot, boom, pivot. See right here, it's pivoting at the fingertips, pivoting the forearm, pivoting at the elbow. You have to twerk your body a little bit so you get this nice 90 degree angle. And then if you look, my arm kind of looks like this. Alright, you're gonna be right here. Forearms are gonna be parallel to each other, and hands are gonna be perpendicular. Alright? We'll stop there for now. This front flex shit. Just cop some shoes for the next trip. The velvet blaze on some next shit. They call me flavor cause I rep shit. The beat bites you, T-Vex shit. Popo in the back, be rep shit. Alright, so for this next part, what you're gonna do is you're gonna take this hand here, grab your forearm, and pretend like you're twisting your forearm like this. But you're not really twisting it. You're just giving the illusion that you're twisting it. And simultaneously, your hand's gonna point from here to here. All right. You're not really twisting your forearm. Just giving the illusion that you're twisting it. All right. From here, your knee's gonna come up and kind of like imaginary kick your arm so that it becomes parallel with the ground. All right. So you're here, twist. Kick parallel. All right, then this hand, it went down. Now it's gonna come back up into this position right here. And it's gonna elbow to wrist is gonna trace down, knock against here, trace down again. All right, so boom. Then it's gonna pivot at the elbow. The wrist is gonna hit this elbow here, and then this elbow part is gonna come in. See that? My wrist is staying in the same position, but my elbow is moving, and I'm gonna step behind so that the elbow can fully move. And now, my arm's gonna be like this, all right? Boom. Wrist stays in the same position. Just the elbow comes behind, and you're gonna step behind. Okay? Now, you're going to slide. You're gonna trace this up the forearm, knocks into this hand. This one's gonna come up. Then you're gonna do that one more time. Boom, boom. Okay, I'm gonna duck down low so you can see that. All right, from here, what you're gonna do is you're gonna get your wrist to stay in the same spot, but it's like a similar motion. Your wrist is gonna stay in about the same spot, and then you're just gonna use this part of your wrist to make your forearm move while your wrist stays here. So it's gonna be like, boom. Essentially, it's gonna be like this. All right. And then you're gonna come, you're gonna slide these together, come down to the T, close, T, palms, praying. All right, so that was real quick, easy, tell them one for you guys. Really hope you guys like it. Sorry, because I've been real busy lately. But I will put out some more Tutt of the Months. Be sure to like it and have fun.